Wait! Help! That guy stole this week's night market page!